one big shit sitting there here. All right, here we go. Hotline Miami 2. I mean, one, I meant to say. Whoops, I keep saying that. Anyways, as you saw the other gameplay, I was, doing depth, so decided to do two gameplays since I have to do at least, like, three videos. That's what I usually like to do anyway, so yeah. All right, here we go. I'm gonna just be Richard because of, I would be Brandon, but I don't know, I just feel like being Richard this time. Alright, so I'm gonna do 6 and 7 for you guys. Yeah, see, so yeah, I'm good with them double shots, though. Oh. Easy. Maybe I'll actually get through this without dying once. That'd be nice, but I highly doubt that I'm gonna do that. Maybe I could have got through this gameplay without dying, but hey, luck never favors me anyway, so he says nothing, but like I said, luck never favors me anyway, so it doesn't even matter. I was highly doubting that I was going to do it anyways like that. So anyways, I might, I'll actually play that online with you guys if you like, depth. I forgot to say I was gonna do another gameplay. I actually posted in the description, just saying. Just always check the description, I might always say stuff that I never say in the, video. I got your friend hostage. Oh, yeah, I forgot you can't throw it when you got a hostage. Yeah, that sucks. Yeah, I'm still planning to get the jacket and, Payday 2. I'm not if I can't do this right, I'm just gonna walk the other way. But like I said, I'm planning to get in jacket really soon for Payday. Since I love Jacket. Jacket's a great character. Okay. Jacket's a really good character. He's actually, he might be silent, because people say, oh, he's silent. Well, yeah, he's silent. It's just, I mean, we see his face all the time. Without the mask on, you always see his face. Like, when he's at home, he doesn't wear a mask. He doesn't wear one when he's going on a job. Oh, shit. What am I doing? Why are you locked? Sorry, being my controller. I gotta chill with the clicking. Clicking too hard. Oh, yeah, he's shooting skills. Yeah, it's just him. Sorry, I got him. Yeah, I'm done. Got taking a dump. You okay in there? No? Never mind. Alright, so I already unlocked the secret ending. Yep, just showing you guys that. I was born in the USA. Pretty cool. Pretty good secret ending too, by the way. I'm not using that mask that you get with it. It's hard. Like, the controls are reversed. Like, just the movement speed, not like the old everything. I get to get really used to it, and I'm not really used to that kind of thing. Yeah, I got A+. I'm so close to actually getting A+ in all the parts of the game. But I'm only like three more. Oh, I didn't get the movie. Oh, I forgot. Well, I wasn't watching one anyways. Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. I skipped. I'm still thinking I'm playing solo or something like that. Yeah, well, pretty much what he says, like, I don't remember, but, sorry. Sorry, it's been a long time. Alright. You can throw your weapons, I know that. Oh, neighbors. This one, I guess, I'll actually use Brandon for this one, because I need to move really fast. I'll use Peter, because I want to use guns. Yeah, see, I know what this one is. cause I gotta kill this guy with a gun. I can't, there's no other way. I need that gun, but it's all the way over there. Hopefully I can run. I'm thinking about getting this. I'm just gonna cream this guy real fast. Okay, never mind. I was gonna try to cream him, take his gun, and then kill him, cause they can't hear the gunshots. Since Peter. Got Peter. Alright, so what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna, I can kill him without even attracting any noise. And take him out. Double kill. Alright, so I can get that magma, I guess. I'm not gonna use it though. I jumped a little bit. Alright. What is it? There's a print call. We have a print call at the telephone, which is, if you guys have ever seen the story, I'm not gonna spoil it for you. Talk some sense with them. You know what I mean? I do. Lord. Alright. This guy think he cool. Give me that gun. He gonna get some. Kill is his name is Biker. If you've never seen the storyline, just saying if you haven't seen it, it's this guy. You actually play as him later in the game. If you, I'm sorry, I had to spoil. I just because I don't want you guys thinking big. We don't know if you've never seen it. I mean, this game is old actually, so if you haven't seen it, just, yeah, I understand. I mean, I was surprised at one point. This game is gonna be called Cocaine Cowboys. I still kind of laugh about it because it's kind of funny to me, like. My parents probably didn't let me play this, but I don't really give a shit. I still try. Oh, I'm dead. Dang it. Ah, I got fucked up. Oh, God. Come here. Okay. He comes. Oh, oh, wow. Come on. Usually, I think the most I died to him was like 4 times because I sucked at that at first. But this isn't really hard. As long as you keep your distance and when he throws his butcher knife at you and you shake him, like right here, when he does that, you just beat him down. As long as you do that, you'll be cool. I hate when I get in these little corners. And then, wow, what the hell? Oh, yep, he blocked my way. I couldn't get it. Fuck, he just fucked. Oh my god. Come on. It's not like it's hard, it's just I can't keep my distance. I don't know why. Give me that. Okay. Come on, keep your distance. Keep your distance. Down. Throw it. Oh! Gotcha. Okay. It's only 2 hits, so as long as I dodge him good. Oh, I'm trapped. Come on! fuck? I don't know why I'm losing so bad to this guy. It's like, fuck, it's not even hard. It's just, I can't dodge him. You have to know where he's moving, like, right at the moment. Fuck. And you're gonna throw it. Gotcha. That's right. Yeah, now you in that way. Yeah, now I got you. Now I got you where I want you. But maybe not. Ooh, that was close. Okay, he could have trapped me in that corner. Yep, he's mine. There we go. See, it usually didn't supposed to take that long. He like, oh, I'm so close. He was actually trying to find the truth about the people who are calling, which I just killed him. In my story, I kill him, but in his story, he kills me. So I'll just BTW, just saying. Anyway, this game's great. It was actually $10. It was kind of worth it. I'm gonna get Hotline Miami 2, special with Jacket as a character on Payday. Oh yeah, hey Bless. I'm just waiting to get $20 so I can get Jacket and that. Yeah, something did terrible happen tonight. I don't like it. Yeah, I'll take a drink, actually. Thanks, man. Good game now. Alright, this is the last one I do, then I'll end the video. Part 3. Oh. I like this part. So you came back. How are you feeling? You look ill. I know, right? Oh. Maybe I should. I'm sorry. Oh, dang it. Oh, awesome. I want to get that shirt. I'm sorry. I thought about what I... yep. Oh, the questions. I have this offer. Someone will be soon be taken away from me on July the 21st. Wake up in a bigger house. That is all. I gotta remember that. Remember that, guys. What he said. I'm gonna wake up in a bigger house. Hey, it's Pat from the club. We want you to DJ tonight. All right, like LSO. So, you're free to play any kind of music you like. Thank you. Here's in the house. We're on the 2212 in 24th Street. Dress the kill. See ya. you got puns, I see. Oh, well, whatever. Let's go to the nightclub and get some people. And then this will be it. Like I said, one thing I like about this game the most is the music. Just so hype. It matches the game. Yeah, you see, I got all these masks. Oh, nice. Oh, See, I was close. I was still spinning that perfect. Oh, okay. I can achieve it. Oh wow, I threw it at him. Damn it, I missed. Fuck. I know it's a silencer first. You guys? What? I'm done messing around. Sometime. Alright, so we are done. Alright guys, I thought I'd go back to my house. Video there. I don't think I'm supposed to get that yet. Oh wow, look at my score. I gotta see. That's fucking bad. Oh, hey, I want to check that out. Okay. Alright guys, I'll end the video here. Love this game. Love this game so much. I'm such an idiot sometimes, but let me just take a shower. Alright, anyways, I'll end the video here. See you guys later. Thanks for watching.